It started small. Nameless people that no one would miss. Dead. Discarded. Their throats torn open. The church ignored the killings. Even as fear mounted like the bodies. The desperate and the brave fought to end the corruption. But they were too late. It changed them. Killed them. Brought them back. Hungry. I have fought this plague a long time. We need something different. A survivor with all of their strengths and none of our weaknesses. Someone unexpected. And they'll never see you.
Our savior arrives. The missing need fear no longer.
More and more each day. And my people fear leaving these gates at all. Ah, but you've come. This must be a little more than child's play for a hero such as you.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
Amazing. Oh, my merchants will rejoice. I can show you where the last caravan went missing. Bring the abducted home and, well, you'll need only name the reward. Why, I'm merely a humble servant to the merchants of this town. Their safety at home, as well as on their journeys, is my sole concern. So, you can imagine why this situation must be rectified as soon as possible.
I'm not ready yet.